अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, आई होप एवरीथिंग इज़ फाइन एट योर एंड। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस नंबर्स एंड अरिथमेटिक ऑपरेशंस। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वील डिस्कस अरिथमेटिक ऑपरेशंस। दीज आर बेसिकली फोर ऑपरेशंस एंड आर इंटायर मैथमेटिक्स इज बेस्ड ऑन दीज ऑपरेशंस। वी ऑल आर फेमिलियर विद दीज ऑपरेशंस, एडिशन, subtraction, multiplication, division. We all have been doing these operations in our previous classes as well. So we all know very well what arithmetic operations are all about. But in this lecture, we will discuss it in a bit detail. Let's discuss addition first. Addition means to combine two or more numbers together to find the sum. Addition is something like when it's a addition is sum of two or more things. When we add two things or more than two things, that becomes addition. Basically, the purpose of addition is to increase, to enlarge the number. When we do addition, it means that we are adding a lot of digits together. There's another specification of addition is when we add zero in addition or in any number, that number doesn't change its value, it remains the same. One more thing about addition is, like, suppose if we are adding two or three digits or two or three numbers, if we change their sequence, their answer would remain the same. For instance, here we can say that we are in first, we are adding 32 plus 5 plus 20 and we have got the answer 57. But in the second line, what we have done, we have put 20 first, then 5, then 32, and what is our answer? This is 57 again. So we can know from here that even if we change the sequence of these numbers or digits, their sum doesn't get any effect, it remains the same. Okay, then the other thing is the method of adding large number is same as adding small numbers. The way in small numbers, if we have single digit, if we had two digits, we started from unit place. We start adding it from unit place, then we go towards tens place. So in these numbers, we would do the same thing. First, we'll start unit places and then we would start adding the numbers on tens places. Okay. Now, vocabulary used in addition. Students, it's not necessary that every time you would find the word add in addition. Addition can be used, it can come in front of you in different ways. If there's written, like, we have to find sum of two digits, it means that we have to do addition. If we find a word increase in the sum or in the question, it means that we have to apply addition operation on those digits. Furthermore, like these add, enlarge, plus, and more, raise, all together, all these words indicate addition. If we find these words in a narration, if we find these words in a question, it means that we have to apply addition operation in that question. Then we have an example. Umar has rupees 721,142 in his bank account. He received rupees 4,500 for winning the swimming competition. So how much money Umar has in his bank account now? So now what we have to find out, ultimately we have to sum, because the 721,142 rupees he already had in his account and then he got 4,500 rupees as a prize. Now what we are going to do, we are going to add both the numbers. We would write 721,142 first and then we would write 4,500 on the second position, but we would start writing it from the vertical, from the unit place, then we would add them, so you can see that what answer we have got. So our answer is 725,642. From here, you can know that how addition operation can be used. I hope, students, you have got my lecture. If you have any queries, please share them with me on WhatsApp group. Thank you so much.